Hello, and welcome to Wake Up and Live with the Arts. I'm Sue Johnson, your co-host, and we are happy to be here at the Rainey Institute with Jennifer Harris, Executive Director, who has welcomed us back after a long COVID-19 hiatus. And with me today is one of our new co-hosts, co-coordinators, and what's the other one? Co-producer, co-host, and co-coordinator, because we want to introduce a special project that Wake Up and Live's Actor Studio is embarking on in the very near future. So coming soon, I want you to hear about our Masters the Arts series of video virtual training from our co-coordinator of that project, John Clegg.
Thank you very
much.
John. Very exciting.
How you doing?
I'm doing good. I'm glad to be in a brick and mortar situation with you.
I know, because that's been an interest of yours for quite a while.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The first time I heard about you and the lessons that you've been doing in your studio, that's all I wanted was to get into that studio and teach. So one form or another, I think we'll get it done.
We're making it. And along with James McGilbray, who is currently our videographer, but he too of the Masters the Arts project is a co-producer, co-coordinator. He's very rarely a co-host unless we have somebody else to work the camera. But James, you and I,
yes,
are going to be working on this project. So tell us a little bit about what you, with your creative genius, prepared for us in terms of our new project classes.
Sure. Well, the concept is sort of based on a master's series. You've seen some of these on the internet and on Facebook where celebrities and experts in the field offer training sessions of one form or another online, and people can sign up to take the classes anywhere in the country, really. So the idea was to start here in Cleveland and with Rainey and with the Sue Johnson's experience, and offer six classes at first that are all interconnected. So we'll do three acting classes that work with the craft, all of the auditioning related classes, the character building classes, and the scene study classes.
Mm-hmm.
And connected with them sort of holistically, you know, an editing series that are connected with, we will do a writing and reading series that's involved with writing scripts, writing scenes, writing treatments, and finally,
can you, for our audience who doesn't know what a treatment is, can you share with what that means, because that might be new to some of our budding filmmakers?
Yeah, I mean, the whole concept of these classes are to put people, even beginners, into a professional capability, possibly.
Mm-hmm.
So a treatment is usually a 3-page or a 10-page summary and synopsis of the characters and the story, either for a film or for a television series on cable.
Yes. Okay.
So the idea
Thank you.
In 3 or 10 pages, you could literally email something to HBO and, mm-hmm, and be in consideration for a show.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we are, as we said, this is a coming soon project. We don't have our exact beginning date, but we are looking to probably mid-November, and it will be online, totally,
yep,
a virtual project. And if you go to our website, which is now under construction, but in a few days, our www.wakeupandlives.org or .com, you will find all the specific details about class registration, the fees involved, what the class content is going to be. So it'll be an opportunity for you in the industry who may not have considered the arts and entertainment industry as a possible employment opportunity. There's more to the technology than just being an actor or a broadcaster. There's much more opportunity, if you know, background, behind the scenes, as well as in front of the camera. John, what gave you the idea to create this kind of workshop series. Other than you happen to meet James and talk to James, and then we met, how did this idea generate way back when?
Yes, well, I have lived and worked in both New York and LA, and I think the philosophy in New York is every bit of training you do should add up to a comprehensive understanding of getting work professionally in theater, in film, or in television.
Right.
So I like the idea of that, and then the fact that we didn't really have a space yet, but could do this as a master series, and probably use Zoom, so there is some live training.
Mm-hmm.
I love the idea that with even five students, you could have one or two or three actors that are being supported by the video group, the writing group, or the set design, and sort of the artists that would work behind the scenes on the shots. That's the mm-hmm. sixth class we're offering. I just love the idea that with five or six students, you could show five or six angles of basically what goes on behind the scenes in producing a film or theater or a television series.
And you know, a lot of aspiring, not expiring, but aspiring actors seem to think that you don't have to study, that you don't have to learn things. But the same holds true for those who are behind the camera. Your resume will have to show that you've had training and ultimately experience in the kind of industry, the kind of business subjects that you're interested in. Learning how to be a videographer, learning how to write scenes for, which is different from theater than it is for film and video. So those are just a couple of examples. So with that, we hope that we are going to entice you to come to our website very soon, check out all the details. We might have even a special offer to entice you to register for the classes so that you will want to attend when John is teaching, other professionals in the industry. Lord help us. I might even do some.
Yeah, and a couple of celebrity, HBO celebrity guest teachers may be involved as well. So
That's right. We've got one of our dear friends. His first name is Bill. I'm not going to tell you his last name, that we hope we can entice him to do one of the acting workshops for us. And he's been here in Cleveland with us a long time ago. So you will be excited if we can entice him to join us. So with that, John, I want to thank you so much for joining the team.
Uh-huh.
You have brought fresh excitement to me, who during that whole COVID thing, you know, a lot of times I was sitting there just going blah, 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 and lost everything for the year, as did all the other arts organizations. Yeah, but we are coming back.
Yes.
Theater, film, and video industry, we're coming back.
Yes.
And so thanks.
You're welcome.
Again.
So I really have been excited from the minute I heard about your class and your studio, and I'm glad to be here today, and hopefully you'll see us online very soon.
You got that right, kid. Thanks a lot. Thanks to James for being one of our producers, co-hosts, co-coordinators on this special project. And stay tuned. We'll see you next time. Take care.